So I'm just going to go and listen to it.
While there are many dangers in the world, the threat from Iraq stands alone.